Hey guys, hopefully you can see me. I am testing a new app and there's some background noise. So let me see. I don't think I can mute it. You should be able to, but you should be also able to see. There we go. Maybe not that. And let's mute everything here for now. Okay, so this is the app that I'm playing. It's called, it's a clicker game. Forgot the name of it. Hang on here. I just had it. But that's me right there. So you'll see me clicking around because I'm testing two different apps. This is a really addicting game that I'm playing here, so you'll see it. But yeah, it's basically about this little, it's called YouTube Go Viral. It's like a game that you're this little person right here, and you're basically videotaping or making videos, and right here at the start button, it shows how to make those little videos. And they're really simple, and you don't actually have to be in the video. Your face is not going to show up. So that's what I really liked about it. It's like the cookie clicker game. So yeah, I'm going to show you right now what it looks like. And here on the corner, you see the cell phone ringing. You can pick that and choose one, which I'm going to choose that one right there. And it gives you little prizes. So this... basically, it gives you bonuses and things like that when you start your own little video thing and you have to pick from it. So we'll just go through it and I'll show you every little function and why it's so addicting. Because you have to do a lot of clicking and you're not going to see my hands, but I'll show you my way of how I'm clicking everything. So let's click free. And then I get views instantly. Now we're going to be... Oh, it changes my camera too. Interesting. I didn't know I'm sideways, but I should be holding my phone sideways. But if I twist it, now I'm... Oh, okay. I'm just learning how to do this, because right now I'm also testing the YouTube app, which lets me stream. And it's like the first time in my... on my phone. And I'm trying to make sure that it's not using up all my battery. So my phone is plugged into charge. And yeah, you have to just wait like 30 seconds and you can close this thing. Then it brings it back to... And it brings it back to your game. You click accept and you get twice as much cash. So now I'm going to show you how this works. You click start. You pick whatever you want to stream about. Cats, dogs, food, music, movies, tech, sports, books, fashion, etc. So I'm going to click dogs. Okay, and then you see there, it says episode 15, it got 59, basically a whole hour of researching and writing to do. And if you tap the screen, you see these little buttons, that's what makes it go faster. And basically that little cell phone in the corner and this mailman here, they make everything go a little faster. And then in the meantime, you can watch these little videos, you can do anything while it's researching. It still goes, but it's just not as fast, so you're not producing faster videos. And that's okay. You don't have to, only when there's a bonus, and I kind of missed it this week. Let's click the mailman. Oh. Oh, so this guy also wants you to watch this video or try out this game. And that way, you get bonuses just by watching the games, playing the previews. You can actually play it right now as you're trying it out, so it's really easy. Let's just do that. Just randomly, I'm just making time go by. There we go. And then when you see the X in the corner of your screen right now, it just popped up on the right side here. You click to exit out of there. Now you're back in normal mode. Oh, and then basically I click that cup right now, I'm on fire. And I'm tapping the screen because I get double the points. And now it gets single the points. You see, there's only one of those. But when you get the coffee, it's like she's on a coffee rush and she's on fire. It just looks so cute. Let's take a look at the little characters. I have this little pineapple and everything here in the buttons area. Actually, I can move my camera. Awesome. Well, let's move it up here. Great. Hopefully you can see me clearly. Let's see here. I'm going to click on this little one on the right side, at the very bottom on the right side. Now it shows, let me move myself away. This is another preview game thingy, which is pretty easy. I don't know why they keep making me try games. But at least there's not that many pop-ups. That's all I'm happy about. It's like, hey, look, you've been the game, download the game, and you're like, no, I don't want to download the game. This is me right here. She's so funny and bubbly. That's only, mainly that's why I like it, because she's so bubbly and happy. And then you can give her clothing, hats, and let's see here, there's a list of things. But when you click them, it says how much it costs to unlock. So I can definitely unlock that one, but I don't want that one. It's a zombie, a skeleton, alien. So you can be different costumes. That one's a cute one. Hello, chef. Oh, I love these ones. Which, look at these. They're so cute. And then it says right there how much it costs to unlock the little gems. I have 20, but I'm saving them for something else. I'm saving them for something better. Top model. Oh, I love this dinosaur. And yeah, these ones are all of the ones. There's so many of them, like, they're not holding back. But that means that you have to click quite a lot. You have to play this game for quite a bit. This one looks hilarious. Lady Gaga? That's totally Lady Gaga. I can't be just a diva. Very funny. And then again, you can click here, hats. You can choose the different kinds of hats. You can choose the kind of clothes. And then some of these without the lockets, they're already unlocked, so you can see what is unlocked. But yeah, there's quite a few. Let's see, did I unlock any new skin? I unlocked something, I just forgot what. Maybe it's not here, let's see here. Nope. Oh, maybe I unlocked this, like this kind of hair. Mine's kind of reddish. Oh, it doesn't have the red option. It doesn't look that great. Now I look like a boy. Let's go back to mine. I like my previous hair. This one here. And I like the pink color. I don't know why. I just like that one. Let's see here. Do I have any new shirts? Any shirts? Yeah, that one was the previous t-shirt I had. But anyways, let's go back. Let's go back into the game. You see this flying cup? You click that. She's on fire because she has a coffee rush. And then you tap the screen as fast as you can. And the timer is 38 minutes left. It's just counting down faster. You have to tap the screen a lot. In order to get all these props around the room that you see the backdrop, you see the computer, little toys and things around. All of these come from here. This little housey that I clicked. And this little housey, it kind of gives me different additions and things like that you can add. Oh my gosh. Anyways, it's not that many pop-ups, they're not that annoying, so that's what I'm happy about this, because it doesn't come up that often. But yeah, you can buy all of these and upgrade them, upgrading your background as well, right there, with different backdrops and everything. You can see it there with the wallpaper changing color. I'm gonna change it back to pink, but all of this costs gold, and I have quite a bit. 2.8 million. So I can definitely upgrade all of these. I can upgrade my shelves. But I'm just waiting to get a lot more. Because I'm waiting to get this little pug. You see this pug down here, level 0? I need to get to 9.6 million. That's quite a lot of clicking to do. And I've been playing it just for a day now. And this is also the amount of gold I get per view. So if I advertise selling t-shirts and things, you get more views, a lot more per minute. I mean, per second. So it says increase your views per second, and it says right there 29 views per second or 13 views per second here on the side. You can see the price, the benefit, and yeah, I have quite a bit. But I need to appear in a TV show. That is my goal right now. You see that at the very bottom here? That's my goal. So it's gonna be interesting. What is this? This one's a little tokens. It gives you bonuses and things. I don't think I can use them yet. Oh, there's another cup. She looks so funny though. I don't know, it's just because they're so happy always. And here's my little YouTube section. This is what they mean by streaming on YouTube for. It looks so funny. Watch. And the comments are hilarious. You know, it's a little bit frozen. Am I frozen? No? Oh, damn it. Anyways, let's click on this. We were going to this side here, where you can see her streaming. That's supposed to be me. Streaming about dogs. And then you see the comments here, the like and the not like. I'm going to put my camera in the middle here somewhere. There we go. This little blue bar that you see right across, it's actually how I'm giving a rating. So you see 20 out of 20 comments. You have to respond to your comments as any YouTuber would. And you respond to them correctly, or you block out the negative comments. And so basically, you'll see these little funny comments. I'm gonna let it play because she looks so funny. And you should hear the voice actually. This one is really cute. And once you reach the bar, you get money. Just like here. I'm gonna turn the music on real quick just because it sounds really funny. What is it, this one? And song. Let's see. Let's go back to that. Hopefully it doesn't freeze because I haven't streamed and played the game at the same time. But it's doing good so far. Okay, back to here. Do you hear her? I don't know, let me turn up the volume. She sounds so funny when she laughs. So I'm rating it here, as you can see the bar. Let's click play. And then you can see the comments too, they're just hilarious. And it's just gibberish, I don't even think that she says anything. But it's a really cute game, that's all. I think it's just really cute. And says, I don't like this content, you're supposed to block it out, you see that? And if you click the comments too fast, you might approve some of the negative comments, and it's not good. they're so funny. Look, I can't stop watching it, OMG. Please make more cat videos. And then that pineapple shows up, because that's supposed to be my little background thingy. I don't know, mascot? There you go. And I'm reaching up the full bar. Oh, someone's swearing. That's bad. You get blocked for swearing. It's so funny. Look at that. Anyways, this is the whole game. My user tag is Kittyxoxo. Hugs and kisses for everyone. because it wasn't taken, it's just funny. Yeah, let's go back into the actual game. And once your comment list is full, it's gonna alert you here in the corner where that YouTube icon is. And then mainly the goal of this game is, if you see down here at the bottom, right underneath my camera, it says get one appear in a TV show. Oh, I have to catch this helicopter. So you get that one up here in a TV show, and it gives you other missions and things to do. So you get those missions done, you get more money, then you get to achieve your goals and so on. And that's the whole point of this game. Hopefully my stream went through just fine. That's me! I've been playing this for like a day straight. And it makes time go by pretty fast. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. And let me know if I should stream other games or anything else on my phone. So far, so good. Look at her, she's on fire! I'm on fire! Although I'm never really on fire when I'm editing. Which one should we choose? That one, middle. Ooh, good choice. I get 2 time views per second for 3 minutes! Now we have to watch something, I think. So the countdown is down here in the corner. Turn that music off. 11 seconds left in that corner, if you see. I don't know if it's down at the bottom. I don't even know where it is anymore. And then you can close it, and it just shows you this preview of a game and so on. But really, this game that I'm playing, it's got, was it 4.5 or close to 5 stars? And a lot of people like it. I like it a lot. The ads don't bother me, they don't come up as often. For some reason, that Scotiabank ad just kept coming up a little too often. But while you're playing here, nothing comes up, really. You just did take a break and so on. And yeah, it's a really interesting game. That's all. Thanks so much for watching, and send me requests for other games and likes. And I'll be on fire right here. Honestly, the little postman too. I'm gonna get mail, which I'm actually opening some mail, so stick around for my next video coming up. Thanks so much.